Hi, I'm Rena, interior designer with Bryhn Design Build. We're in a home in Flemington, New Jersey, where we've transformed the homeowner's lower level into a multi-purpose recreation area to fit the needs of each individual family member. The Mrs. Homeowner wanted a resting area for herself as well as a built-in bookcase with plenty of storage. We suggested to the homeowner, instead of a traditional bar, due to the columns and spacing, we opted to put a counter with a beverage refrigerator, and in the cabinet is a microwave for popcorn, and seating for dining and TV viewing at the same time. We, of course, wanted to add a bathroom to this lower level, and instead of adding just a powder room, we added a full walk-in shower. The homeowner and I had a lot of fun selecting floor tiles, the shower tiles, and all the other finishes. One of the homeowners loves to play billiards, so there was ample room for his pool table, and leaving a lot of space on the other side of the room for the instruments the children love to play. So now we're basically back over to where we started with the comfortable chair for the homeowner to relax at the end of the day by her beloved built-in bookcase. We've given the homeowners lots of storage. As you can tell, everything is nice and neat and tidy. The family enjoys being together in this very large space, as well as they have access to their lovely backyard with the walkout doors.